John Digweed, playing some of my favourite tracks of 2016 in this Christmas holiday show, winding up the end of 2016. you a taste of some of my favourite tracks from 2016. Hope you're enjoying the show so far.
Thank you.
taking a look back at 2016 with me, John Digweed, only here on Transitions. Hope you're enjoying this week's show. John Digweed with Transitions as we look back at some of the amazing tracks that are featured on my dance floors and on my radio show across 2016.
like we are.
We should change.
really enjoyed putting this week's show together. I had a chance to look back at some of those great tracks that have rocked the dance halls around the planet this year and also featured on my radio show. So hope you're enjoying this nostalgic look at 2016 with some of my favourite tunes only here on Transitions. continuing on with some of my favourite tunes from 2016. As I said, I'll be putting the track listings up on my social media sites, Facebook, Twitter, Instagram. All you need to do is add DJ John Digweed. You can also find it up at johndigweed.com.
Thank you. The idea is that you make this hard and tricky easy. The idea is that you simplify complicated situations, but you and self are complex beings. The idea is that before 2 months ago you didn't exist in my life. The idea is you. The idea is that I will start today with you in my thoughts and end today with you out of my thoughts. The idea is that I would like us to imagine it together forever and forever forever, because together in this sense the idea is for us to join hands and only part when the spirit dies. The idea is you.
still stuck for something to do, and you're in the New York area, next weekend, New Year's Eve, I'm going to be playing at Output, one of my favourite clubs in the United States. Sound system's incredible, door policy, no photos, just come in, have a great time. I'm going to be playing 8 hours on New Year's Eve. First time I've played in New York area and Brooklyn, especially for New Year's Eve, so very, very excited about this gig. Few tickets left, but please don't leave it too late. So if you're still undecided and you're going to be in the New York State area, try and head down to Output in Brooklyn.
Transitions with John Digweed. transitions.
Some of my favourite tracks from 2016. This is John Digweed with Transitions. Hope you're enjoying this look back at some great tunes that have rocked the dance floor for me this year. To everyone that's been emailing in and commenting on the Bedrock Signals album, which came out a few weeks ago, been getting some great reviews, so much positive feedback, and now it's had a chance to percolate with a few people. The comments are still coming in thick and fast, and it's a real pleasure to put an album like that together, showcasing not only established acts but some new stars in the scene as well. And yeah, all that feedback just makes it worthwhile. So thank you again, and thank you for supporting the label.
Got a high level.
it's been a fantastic year of music for sure. A great year of parties. I've played some incredible places all across the globe. Can definitely look back at 2016 and say amazing times. I'm sure you will agree, if you've been a regular listener to this show, the abundance of great music and also guest DJs featuring on the show is really reflective of how positive the scene is at the moment, how much fresh energy there is coming through, how much forward-thinking music, and that only inspires me to just keep playing and doing what I do and try and do it even better each year. And it's a great time, the end of the year, to look back and kind of take stock and see how a year balanced out. And this year was definitely a good one for me personally, as gigs, as a record label, and also as a radio show featuring the music I love. So I hope you've enjoyed it, and I thank you for your support again, as always. Thank you.
Transitions.
Nearly running out of time for this Christmas holiday special here on Transitions. We've just been featuring some of my favourite tracks from 2016. Full track listings can be found on my website and on my Facebook, Instagram and Twitter pages. Quick reminder, output next week, New Year's Eve. It's going to be a big one. 8-hour set in Brooklyn, New York. Can't wait for that one. Full details on my website or output.com. Just leaves me time to say thank you again for a fantastic 2016. Without your support, it wouldn't be worthwhile me doing what I do. I really love what I do, and it just seems to get better and better for me. So have yourself a great Christmas. Happy holidays. And I'll be back next week with some more great tunes from 2016. Take care, and I'll catch you soon.
Transition.